Hi everyone, it's Arthur Tristan Jackson, and this is day three of my challenge, the 30-day challenge, the Gratefulness Thankfulness Challenge. And today, I'm thankful for and grateful for my mistakes. People look at me and think I'm, like, perfect. Oh, not perfect at all. But thank God for those mistakes that I have learned from them, and I went back and I reevaluated it. That's just like I've been talking about vision board parties, and that's why it's important to have a vision board party. Is to go back and reevaluate and learn from your mistakes. Every mistake is a learning lesson. Yes, every mistake is a learning lesson. You go back, reevaluate it. See what you did wrong, what you can improve on. So that's what I'm grateful for, that God has given me a second chance and a third chance to learn from my mistakes. So that way next time, I don't make those same mistakes. So today is day three of the challenge. Gratefulness, thankfulness is learning from my mistakes, and I'm grateful for those mistakes because I don't have to make them anymore. So be great, be thankful. What are you thankful for? What are you grateful for? Be sure to follow us online at www.tjinspires.com, YouTube TJ Inspires, because Facebook's acting crazy. So be sure to follow me online at www.tjinspires.com. YouTube TJ Inspires. Go Astros. Again, this is day three of the Gratefulness Thankfulness Challenge, and today I'm grateful and thankful for my mistakes. Like I said, a lot of people think, oh, they're perfect, you know, she's perfect. No, not by a long shot. Just faulty as all, but I have a God that forgives me, and he allows me to learn from those mistakes. So again, follow us online at www.tjinspires.com. Go Astros, yay! This is day three, so follow us on www.tjinspires.com, YouTube.